Right now, when you want God to break you through, you need to act like He brought you through something.